Bone Cold TV is presented by Hawk Optics, Killer Food Plots, You Reap What You Sow, Better the Hunt, Home of the Insulated Bow Mitt, Nature's Essence, and Bow Snatcher.
We went out this morning, we changed it up. We were seeing all these bears coming in a certain bait, 7, 8, 9, 10 o'clock in the morning. So Sean went out, and he filled his tag on a great Canadian bear. We haven't hunted this bait since the first day. There's a giant. He's gotta be 350, 400 pounds. So he came in right under the stand. We had a bad wind, and he just walked off. But with the help of our culverts, we checked it today, and he's showing back up 8:30, 8:45. He's coming in. So instead of sitting in the stand, he came another 15 yards closer to the bait. The barrel's at 12 yards, so we're gonna try to stick this big 400 pounder at 8 yards with a slick trick. My lead, I got Sean running the camera.
Dude, I love it, man.
We knew this bear was coming every night, 8:30 to 9:15, and it's 9:04. Sean, we heard a stick break. We both heard it again. We're like, okay, something's going. Something. Look, Sean goes, here he comes.
That is no joke. Bone Cold TV coming at you.
Jeez. Dude.
Oh, 350-pound spring bear.
Holy pro! Yeah. Imagine, yeah, the fall. Oh.
So I had another 100 pounds.
Oh.
October has arrived, and whitetail season is officially kicking off all around the country. Hunting mature bucks in Western New York certainly presents challenges, but hidden amongst the commotion and excitement that comes along with the world of whitetails are possibilities to dive into new species that present their own challenges and that live in new places.
Follow the Bone Cold TV crew on Facebook and Instagram, and catch up on all of our past episodes at BoneColdTV.com.